Hi, today I want to share with you my first puzzle lock. I designed it a couple of months ago, but from design to implementation past months, plus I changed a couple of things, mainly because this handmade puzzle lock, because I changed some of the things, now the lock is, let's say, possible to solve, and I call this puzzle lock Titan's treasure puzzle lock, and the story goes like this. Once upon a time there was a wealthy Titan, and he decided to hide his treasure from the evil forces and lock it with a special lock. He marked his special lock with a key. But after some time, he lost his precious treasure. Unfortunately, decade passed, and now everyone thinks that the treasure is lost forever. So, the idea is to find a hidden treasure guarded by the Titan, and if you find the treasure, hide and lock it again so no one will find it. So we have one Titan padlock, one broken key. No external tools are needed or allowed to be used for finding the treasure. I will give you one hint. Possible trap or traps are waiting for you. So good luck and have fun. So one Titan padlock and one broken key. This is like decoration, nothing to do with a puzzle. And I don't know if you can see, but this is one grub screw here, one grub screw on this side, and one here, and one on the bottom. One broken key. So here's the key. And if you got this box or something else with the lock, you will see that this is like full key but broken, so you are not allowed to use this key. This is only for decoration. Nothing on this side. Normal lock, locked of course. So yeah, usually it's a broken key, but usually we try to put the key in, but yeah, it's go only that far and you cannot do anything else. So we need to think how to solve it. So yeah, no, I won't show you how to find a hidden treasure, but I will say that it's possible to get one for yourself and try to solve it and find the treasure. But because it's a handmade puzzle lock, you need to be a bit patient, and I will send this puzzle to a couple of YouTube puzzle lovers, so you can wait from their review and see if they're going to solve it. So yeah, have fun and good luck.